You know, it's really no surprise to me that Cartoon Network went this far to do this. For 8 days in a row, Cartoon Network is airing nothing but Teen Titans Go. Now, this is not going to be another typical Teen Titans Go rant. However, this is going to be a rant on Cartoon Network for allowing this to happen. I honestly don't know who's behind this. It could be Christina Miller, the executives, or whoever. But whoever is behind this is a complete idiot, because this is one of the worst things that you can do to your own network. Now, first off, I don't really watch Cartoon Network anymore. Ever since they've canceled great shows like Young Justice, Symbionic Titans, Thundercats, Generator Rex, and Green Lantern, the animated series. Ever since they've canceled those shows, I've had a hatred for this network, and that's why I don't really do much videos on them anymore. It's bad enough that they barely have, or have no action shows on their network anymore, but to mostly air one show on your block for viewerships is downright alienating to your fans. Despite the fact that a lot of people absolutely hate this show, you're going to air this more than the other shows like Steven Universe, Adventure Time, and The Amazing World of Gumball. This is no excuse, and I've seen people defend this and say that Teen Titans Go is Cartoon Network's highest rated show. Kids love it. Well, for one thing, maybe it's because Cartoon Network forced it to be that way. If Teen Titans Go is Cartoon Network's highest rated show, then why are Cartoon Network's ratings so low? If anything, Teen Titans Go is nothing but a prop for Cartoon Network. It's basically what I'd like to call the John Cena of Cartoon Network. John Cena was never a huge draw for the WWE. He was just someone they could rely on to keep them afloat. And that's what Teen Titans Go is. People will use more excuses saying that ratings don't matter, just like the WWE sheep that uses the excuses for Raw's consistently low ratings. If ratings don't matter, then why is Nickelodeon doing so good in the ratings and is kicking Cartoon Network's ass in the ratings? Even though I'm not the biggest fan of Nickelodeon right now, I can at least say they listen to their fans' criticisms and actually have a variety on their network. And that's what Cartoon Network is lacking, variety. And because you don't have a variety on your network, less people are going to be watching you. It's really gotten to that point to where even Nick at Night is beating Cartoon Network's ass in the ratings, which is sad and pathetic. I've even heard more excuses, especially from this one channel called Shadow Streak, using the excuse that it's the holidays. Nobody is going to be watching TV on the holidays and stuff like that. Everything on Cartoon Network is on the app. Blah, blah, blah. Those are the typical excuses I expect to hear. First off, who are you to judge what people do on the holidays? And second, just because it's the holidays doesn't mean it's okay to do a Teen Titans Go marathon for 8 days in a row. What if there are kids that don't watch Teen Titans Go anymore? Why can't you air old Christmas specials on your network? And as for the app itself, look guys, I know a lot more people are cord cutting these days, but that doesn't mean that there aren't millions of people that still watch TV. Second, not everybody can afford internet. There are people out there that can't even afford streaming like Netflix, Hulu, and Amazon, which is why most people look to TV as the simplest platform to tune into. If the app is so important than the network itself, then why even have Cartoon Network on a TV anymore? Look guys, TV isn't dying not just because of the internet and streaming. Maybe it's because there's a lack of good shows on TV these days. It's that simple. If TV was good, more people would watch. And from what I've heard, the app that Christina Miller has put all her eggs into one basket into isn't even doing all that well. The subscriber numbers are very low. They're not the subscriber numbers they want it to be. I hear they're over like 300,000 subscribers, and they have to reach the deadline of 700,000 subscribers before the AT&T merger happens with Cartoon Network. And if that happens, then everybody is toast. And who knows, maybe people that work in Cartoon Network may lose their jobs, which I hope happens. And look, I really don't wish people to lose their jobs. However, if you can't do your job right, then you don't deserve it. What you deserve is to be fired and let somebody step in to do a better job than you. And doing something like the 8-day Teen Titans Go marathon special is not going to help. If you don't use this show right, it could go from the show that was somewhat helping your network to the show that'll be killing your network. And mark my words, guys, it will happen. Oh, and for those people who are defending and excusing this, you're as much to blame as to why this network is failing. Instead of calling them out for their problems, You just sit there, accept it, and be sheep. And that's why I hate people like you. But anyways, guys, that's all I have for this video. This is Red Wolf signing out, and I'll see you next time. Peace.